them. They hadn't won in the last 10 meetings. So to be able to perform like that, especially in an away meet, was a great job. Lexi works beam with a lot of confidence. If I'm not mistaken, I believe she said in the past that it's her, one of her favorite events. Dana likes to call her a gamer. She competes very well. Slight wobble there. She covered it well. It could have been a bigger wobble. A lot of times when you're leaning forward like that, you also sometimes have to take a step forward. She was able to save it just with moving her arms. Nice leap connection there. She was 180 degrees on that switch leap, which is a requirement, but she was a little bit tilted. Her front leg was a little higher than her back leg, so that'll be a slight deduction there. Ideally, you want them to be the same height on both the front and the back. Finishing a cat leap to what's called a Lyukin, named after Nastia Lyukin. It's a very hard skill. It's an E level. And finishing with a beautiful gainer. Her teammate.